Installing an application to macOS, I mean to say your Apple laptop and PC, is very easy. But it is a bit complicated when it comes to uninstalling those applications. And today in this video, I have tried to simplify whole uninstallation process for an application, which will help you to keep your device performance up to mark, and you can also save some precious internal storage as well. So without further ado, let's start the video. Now in macOS, you can install an app in two different ways. First one is you directly go to App Store, search for an application and install it. And the uninstallation of these apps which are installed from the App Stores are very straightforward. You just have to go to Launchpad and click and hold on the icon of the app which you want to delete for 3 seconds. Now you can see you have a cross arrow here. You just have to click on it and it will get uninstalled with all its associated files. But you can see these apps where you do not have the cross icon, because these are not installed from the App Store. These apps are installed by downloading them from its website or somewhere else. Now to uninstall these apps, what we all normally do is we will go to Finder and click on Application tab. Here we have a list of all the apps which are installed in our system. Now you can select the app which you want to delete and drag it to the bin, or right click, select the option move to bin. This process will delete the application and you will not find in your system as well. But by doing this, app will leave tons of junk files on your hard drive. Now if you want to clean all the leftover junk files of the app, first you need to right click on the Finder and select the Macintosh SD from the list. Now from the open window, go inside the application folder, and here you will find all your applications that are installed in your system. So for example, now I have this extension manager application and I want to uninstall it. So what I need to do is go to search bar and search for extension manager, which will show you all the files related to extension manager for which you have searched for uninstalling an application. But all these might not be related to extension manager. So for finding all the files associated with extension manager, which needs to be deleted for complete uninstallation, just click on plus button next to the save option. You will see a new ribbon pop out below this. Now on the left hand side, you have the option called kind. So just click this option and from the drop down, select other. And in the other, search for system. And you will have a single result called system file. Now check this checkbox in front of the system files and then click on OK, which will now show you files that are related to extension manager application. Now the second last step you have to do here is go to the next option available after system file, that is by default selected as are not included. Click on this and from the drop down option select are included. Now you will see that more files are added that are related to extension manager. So these are the final list of files related to extension manager. By removing all these files, you will be able to remove this software successfully from your system. And as the last step, select all the files and move this into bin. Sometime you might get this error message which says the item cannot be moved to trash because it is open. For this, make sure you have closed the application before you delete these files. So open the app from dock. And from here, just click on Quit Extension Manager or the app which you have selected for uninstallation. Now again, try to delete these files. And now you can see here, all the files are successfully moved into the bin, which means we have completed our uninstallation process, which will ideally help you to keep your system performance up to mark, and we are also saving some of the precious space in our system. And this is how you can remove the application or any software from your Mac operating system. So that's all about uninstalling an app from macOS. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, share with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.